here on KPFA or KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 FM, KFCF in Fresno, 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, and online, kpfa.org, where tonight's playlist will be posted and where the music programs are available to you for 2 weeks from their air date. Stay tuned for Over the Edge.
Over the Edge. Eventually there will be a live set from Waxy Tombs, and also the sound of Metal Formants through the ages. Until then, there's going to be a cassette and about 5 or 6 other things at once.
The top-down trends make this space worth pursuing. Is there a clear growth hypothesis? the journey.
The program is crucial.
Is there a clear path to making magic? Is there...
Since you cannot hear the entire mix in your telephone, we strongly recommend the following technique. You in. Listen to the program through headphones tuned to KPFA.
A strategy to secure a sustainable competitive advantage.
Why do I bother? A little turn the other.
Is this a team to do it?
Big deal. Why do I bother? A little turn the other. Ready when you are. Big deal.
How do I create different experiences when I am traveling around the city? Backseat tunes.
Why do I bother? A little turn the over.
Oh, how does the Easter Bunny come here?
Can't use your telephone like a microphone. This allows you to hear not only your own input, but also everything we may be doing at the same time.
There's no point in really getting into the details here, ladies and gentlemen.
How do the tigers and lions shout?
In stereo.
Catch me if you can, my food life is not convincing. I'm going to watch two wives.
you are technically in tune with the receptive mix, you still cannot last long if you do not grasp the composition of process and work here. We call it conversational composition.
Easter baskets here and there. Bushes and trees make everywhere. I am a lollipop. Sipping on the icicle, warm and hot.
This is a live, spontaneously organized mix of separate sound elements, which progresses in time much like a conversation among several people. No one knows when anyone else might speak or what they might say, but it works because of one thing, the pause. Once you are in our mix, you should be listening for holes in which to inject your input and pausing to let other elements come through. That's good. See, just jump in where you hear a pause. Remember, you are not the subject of receptacle programming. Being allowed to help compose it.
I don't know if I'm out of here. Oh, do the clouds go home?
Continuously plowing over everything around you without pausing to listen is the quickest path to a disconnect.
Ballerina.
And what were you doing?
Ballerina or a clown?
I was watching you, maestro.
Employed in a large manufacturing.
Your life work. Your life work. Your life work.
Main parts are fastened solidly together by riveting and welding. Require that they're required. They're all in.
Your life work. Your life work.
Instead of being secured with a bench, a dolly is held in the hand. Handwork of this nature requires a very high degree of skill with a forming mallet and a knowledge of the working.
Your life.
Although for the most
don't
part,
speak, then there is no
are manufactured in factories.
It's them that have this fabric.
All as in low.
Don't speak, then there is no
sound.
Oh,
Christ.
I'm not trying to talk for traveling. I'm
work. Your life works. Many public trade schools have both day and night classes in sheet metal work.
Name
there are also some reliable. They're all interesting to operate.
As in star. A as in hay. E as in tea. O as in low. And U as in two. You must relax, breathe deeply, and move your tongue and lips as freely as possible.
Backseat trains. live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information. This live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
This live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
This live broadcast has been specially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
This live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
This live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
This live broadcast has been especially edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and though sonically accurate, contains no political information.
What are you doing here?
Patients would probably be seeing. Why are we waiting? I should think out in the waiting room.
You've got that kind of sort of bit of a way that makes them pick some, tell me what can they say? And when you dance, they read in your glance. Oh, ages and ages of love and romance. They tell me Romeo was a lover too, but boy, he should have taken lessons from me. You seem to start where others get through. Oh, Charlie, my
How can I resist? are nice, but the proof is in the experiment. Theories are nice, but the proof is in the experiment.
Since we know from our earlier experiment...
Theories are nice, but the proof is in the experiment.
Since we know from our earlier experiments with balloons that when a gas gets cold, the particles slow down.
We still need to drop. We still need to drop. Right? So.
Why do I bother?
We still need to drop.
Why do I bother?
We still need to drop.
Ready when you are.
We still need to drop.
Since we know from...
Theories are not... Just because we think we know what's going to happen doesn't mean that is what's going to happen.
Is anything still?
guys, text here. So right to which we have an actual.
Boy, did that say. I didn't hear anything.
Live broadcast à bien et spécialy edited by KPFA for your information during your listening, and the tool sonically accurate.
Live broadcast are being especially edited by KPFA for you.
Burning Man was phenomenal this year.
Information during your listening, and the film sonically accurate, concerning political information. Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Glad people are going and enjoying it. I didn't think that the magic scaled up well as the event grew. If the big lesson for Burning Man to me was that the greater the population density, the greater the numbers of people involved, the less freedom an individual can be allowed. So, whereas right before I was going up to 96, people could bring firearms and all kind of dangerous adult fun there. Now it is, when you go there, you are, first of all, running through a gauntlet of hostile cops and BLM goons with their dogs.
Oh, suicide. We don't really got to talk about Burning Man, do we?
Well, somebody else mentioned it. I just thought I would.
Yeah, I know, but I hung up on him. I totally hung up on him.
Oh, okay. Well, it was great, and that's that.
I hear you.
It was thus. Hey, how you doing?
We're standing over. Raising you are big deal. Why do I bother? We're standing over. Raising you are big deal. Why do I bother? Ready when you are big, yeah. Why do I bother? It'll soon be over.
It's just a place for artists to perform for normals. Mm-hmm.
scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can. Scientific experiment garbage can.
Scientific experiment garbage can.
So, Al is weatherman there, wobbly.
Listening to 94.1 KPFA and 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, and 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, and online at kpfa.org. This is Over the Edge, and the name of the episode effectively is Waxy Tombs, even though that is also the name of the artist who is about to play a live set. Is that the case? She's nodding yes. It's not clear when the transition from playing pre-recordings to actual live composed, spontaneously organized live music is going to happen. So just keep listening.
Means such a lot to us.
Now we're as happy as a kid on ecstasy at his first rave.
Hi.
Garbage-san. Garbage-san.
Garbage-san.
Garbage can.
Kabi-chicken.
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 Kabi-chicken. Kabi chicken.
Kabi chicken.
Kabi chicken.
There are few swords in the world that are more intimidating or more effective than the two-handed Chinese war sword.
Garbage can.
You know what?
garbage can. Garbage can.
No. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
94.1 KPFA and 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, and 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz, and online at kpfa.org. This is Over the Edge. That was a live set from Waxy Tombs. Plural? Plus Wobbly. Filling in little, tiny, occasional blanks. Yeah. 1 hour to go. This is the point in the morning where we've already been playing twice as long as our longest live set in the world, and yet there is still 1 hour left. What are we going to do?
Waterfall sounds.
Receptacle phone programming number, don't say hello, 510-848-4425.
down.
No. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. No. 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 Yeah. Yeah. No. No. You just crushed them.
No, you can't.
Ja en rakhatte.
Thank you.
don't have a shay. I am a shay. I don't have a shay. I am a shay. I don't have a shay. I am a shay. I don't have a shay. I am a shay. Thank you.
clock is literally ticking.
Na khaliya min hun trosa.
KFCF in Fresno and 97.5 K248BR in Santa Cruz and online at kpfa.org. This is Over the Edge. The name of this episode was Waxy Tombs, mainly due to the live set by Waxy Tombs. Breaking hideous character, I will mention a show, three shows. San Francisco Electronic Music Festival continues this weekend at Brava Theater. Tomorrow night, Maya S.K. Rotke, More Mother Irene Moon. On Saturday night, Arcane Device. On Sunday night, Clipping, Tujuricula, and Madeline Murky. And coming up later this month, the return of Recombinant. Recombinant Festival. Yep. Yep. 12-channel recording of Marianne Amiche live performance. One of the only surround recordings of her playing live. You have not heard a record of this. Everyone's left the room except for the next people who are here. They've actually entered the room.
Start telephoning. Don't stop until... need to breathe. Don't say hello.